May I now request the Honourable President to kindly launch the Rashtrapati Bhavan microsite by clicking the electronic button. Honourable President, sir. Thank you, sir. I now request Sri Siddharth Sharma to make a brief presentation on the microsite.
Honourable President, Honourable Vice President, Honourable Prime Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a pleasure to have all of you with us here today. Thank you, Honourable President, sir, for unveiling this microsite. It is a continuation of your vision to make Rashtrapati Bhavan more accessible to the general public. We have designed the layout of the website so as to make it attractive and visually appealing to both a national and an international audience, given our focus on positioning Rashtrapati Bhavan as a premier tourist destination in India. The website outlines in detail the three tourist circuits that are now open to the public. Circuit 1, which comprises the main Rashtrapati Bhavan, Circuit 2, which comprises the Rashtrapati Bhavan Museum Complex, consisting of the stables, the garages, and the clock tower, and Circuit 3, which focuses on the gardens of Rashtrapati Bhavan, including the famed Mughal Gardens, the herbal and the spiritual gardens. Every location on the three circuits has been fleshed out in great detail for the convenience of the visitors. Similarly, the text has been interspersed with rich visuals to both attract and retain viewer interest. The website features a host of rare archival photographs, current ones, as also videos to make a viewer experience and be a part of various facets of life at Rashtrapati Bhavan, social, ceremonial, and welfare oriented. Visitors have the convenience of booking their visits to Rashtrapati Bhavan 2 months in advance through an online visitors management system, including the facility of making online payments of registration charges. Our payment gateway accepts debit cards, credit cards, and payments through net banking. By the first week of August 2016, we also intend that the souvenirs and merchandise of Rashtrapati Bhavan, which are unique to it and based on the designs and motifs found within Rashtrapati Bhavan, shall be made available to visitors for online purchases with the option of online payment in 5 major currencies of the world. This initiative, in collaboration with MyGov and the Department of Posts, is at an advanced stage of implementation. The website also has a host of other interactive features such as Google Maps, to enable visitors to plan their visit to Rashtrapati Bhavan better. We have hyperlinked the website to major government portals such as Incredible India, Ministry of Tourism, MyGov, and Delhi Tourism. We hope that the microsite is well received. We would continue to enhance user experience based on user feedback. Thank you.